Hello, neighbor. How to beautify small yard areas. There's an area on the other side of my raised bed garden. I'm going to dig a hole so I can plant a flower. I'm going to add some Miracle-Gro in-ground soil around it. Hey, I'm going to dig another hole for another plant. And guess what? Another hole. Oh my gosh, this one was difficult. I had to dance it off. Right here? Yes, right there. Another hole. Slowly get down on your knees. And yes, dig another hole. Just one possession. Pretty big hole for this plant. From the garden to the mine. To put down the mulch that makes everything look beautiful. Neatly pat it down. Take the broom. These were old flower pots and old stands that I spray painted. I planted the flowers there, and here we have it. My new extension to my garden. I showed you guys this one already. I hope you enjoyed the video. She will awaken.